Want to know some cool fighting tricks in Tiny Tina's Wonderlands? Well, you're in the right place. We're about to dive into 5 fantastic combos that will turn you into a strategic gaming wizard. We'll explore powerful combos like the Blast Wave and the Elemental Explosion, each designed to maximize your damage output and make your gameplay more exciting. So buckle up and prepare to become a master strategist in the game. First up, we have the Blast Wave combo, ideal for crowd control. This combo is a 1-2 punch of magical prowess and physical strength, perfect for when you're surrounded by a horde of enemies. Here's how it works. You kick off with the Blast Wave spell. This handy piece of magic sends a shockwave out from your character, pushing enemies back and dealing some initial damage. But don't pause to admire your handiwork. This is where the timing is crucial. As your foes reel from the blast, you need to seize the moment. Follow up immediately with a powerful melee attack, capitalizing on the disorientation caused by the blast wave. A well-timed swing can take out multiple enemies, turning a dangerous situation into a victory in seconds. Remember, the key to this combo is speed and sequence. Cast the spell, then strike. And there you have it, the blast wave combo, a perfect trick to take out multiple enemies at once. Next, we dive into the elemental explosion combo, a heavy hitter for single targets. This combination is a fantastic way to deal a colossal amount of damage to one opponent. Here's how it works. You start by casting an elemental spell. This could be a scorching fireball or a shocking lightning bolt, both of which are designed to inflict elemental damage. Now, once your target is reeling from the initial spell, it's time to follow up with a forceful melee attack. This attack acts as a trigger, setting off an elemental explosion within your already weakened adversary. The result? A spectacular eruption of damage that leaves your opponent reeling. So remember, when you're facing a formidable foe and you need to bring them down fast, the elemental explosion combo is your go-to. With the elemental explosion combo, you can deal massive damage to a single target. Now isn't that a blast? Now let's explore the chain reaction combo, your ticket to dealing with groups of enemies. This cunning combination is all about creating a domino effect of destruction. It starts with an explosive weapon, something like a grenade launcher. You'll want to aim this at the heart of your enemy cluster, dealing damage to multiple foes at once. But that's only the beginning. The real magic happens when you follow up with a powerful spell. Chain Lightning is a prime example. This spell attacks one enemy and then jumps to others, creating a chain reaction of electrifying damage. It's like setting off a string of fireworks. Only your enemies are the sparks. Imagine the chaos, the confusion, the sheer panic as foes are struck down one by one, no place to hide, no chance to escape. That's the beauty of the chain reaction combo. The chain reaction combo, a surefire way to take out multiple foes at once. Ready for some stealth? The sneak attack combo is up next. When you're in the whimsical world of Tiny Tina's Wonderlands, sometimes a direct approach just won't cut it. That's where the sneak attack combo comes in, blending subtlety with explosive power. To pull off this deadly dance, you'll need to channel your inner rogue. Start by creeping up behind your enemy, as quiet as a whisper in the wind. Once you're in position, unleash a powerful melee attack. This will be your opening gambit, dealing massive damage and leaving your enemy reeling. But we're not done just yet. The coup de grace of this combo is a quick spell. I recommend Magic Missile, it's a classic. This spell will finish off your enemies before they even know what hit them. Remember, timing is everything. Be patient, be precise, and strike when the moment is right. With the sneak attack combo, you can swiftly and quietly take out your enemies. Last but not least, we have the elemental shield combo for when defense is as important as offense. Now this combo is a game changer, folks, and here's why. You start by conjuring an elemental shield, flame shield if you're feeling fiery, or shock shield if you're in the mood for a little shock and awe. This shield doesn't just look cool, it acts as your personal bodyguard, deflecting enemy attacks like a champ. But we're not done yet, oh no. While your shield is up, you're going to unleash a powerful spell. A fireball or lightning bolt does the job nicely. The beauty of this combo is its duality. You're not just blocking attacks, you're dealing damage at the same time. It's like having your cake and eating it too, but in this case your cake is a magical shield and eating it, well, you get the picture. The elemental shield combo, a perfect blend of defense and offense. So, there you have it, 5 cool fighting tricks in Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. Let's do a quick recap. First up, the Blast Wave combo, your go-to trick for knocking back and dealing damage to multiple enemies. followed by a powerful melee attack for the final blow. Then, the elemental explosion combo, a 1-2 punch of elemental spell and melee attack for dealing massive damage to a single target. The chain reaction combo is your answer to groups of enemies, with an explosive weapon to deal initial damage, and a follow-up spell to trigger a chain reaction for even more damage. The sneak attack combo is your stealthy solution for quick and quiet enemy takedowns. A powerful melee attack from behind followed by a quick spell ensures your enemies won't know what hit them. Finally, the elemental shield combo, a perfect balance of offense and defense. Use an elemental shield to protect yourself while dealing damage with a powerful spell. Each of these combos offers unique advantages and strategic opportunities. Whether you prefer to take your enemies head-on or from the shadows, there's a combo for you. Master these tricks, mix them up, and you'll be a force to be reckoned with. Now go forth and conquer Tiny Tina's Wonderlands with these tricks up your sleeve.